Who will save our waters? Save them for our great granddaughters. Save them for our great granddaughters' sons. Tell me, who will save our waters? Save them for our great granddaughters. Save them before all is dead and done.
Hey, hey.
Cancers were part of the petrochemical business. Petrochemical business. Petrochemical business.
And them just go splitting the land. Split the land for bitumen. They carve her up and spit her back in poison. And faster than them rivers can run. Leaks spring up, the tail ends come undone. The grandfathers watch the young ones die. Oh, well, water catches flame. Water's catching flame. Water's catching flame. My, oh, my.
Hey, hey.
Business.
Petrochemical
business. Hey, Salmino 2014, keep the water clean, people.
Feeling so triumphant, we're not upset. The unrest is a key to the success, and success. Decompress, my life's blessed when blades press. My chest stretched, now expect the best from the Northwest. What's next? Just guess. In our own land, they try to treat us like we're just guests. All the usual suspects, rednecks, guys with greed for green who like to have. Trying to divide the world up into transects. You can frack off, back off. It's not just another roadblock standoff. It's all the man's fault. Women, put your hands up. That's enough, time to put it to a damn stop. Can't call the cops, they got black ops. Damn stop, damn stop. Redskins, Indians, and Blackhawks. Here to stay until the last drop of water or blood. It's a labor of love to stay in favor above. We might be labeled some chugs, staying true to where we grew up.
We will save our waters. Save them for our great-granddaughters. Save them for our great-granddaughters' sons. We will save our waters, save them for our great granddaughters, save them before all is dead and done. Hey, hey, oh, oh, no, we won't let it just be so.
Go!